strongly believes in tougher border security. He's hoping that what happened in Boston does not deter him from his dream. Well, live tonight in Stewart, John Schaefer, WPTV, News Channel 5.
We're keeping an eye right now on delays at PBIA due to air traffic controller furloughs that are now underway. Most of the delays.